The Met Department has predicted heat wave conditions in parts of East Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Vidarbha, coastal Andhra Pradesh and Yanam, Rayalaseema, Telangana, North Interior Karnataka, Tamil Nadu and also Puducherry.
The Met Department said this was the first heat wave of the current season covering such a large geographical area. It said the heat wave conditions will prevail till the 25th of May. On Saturday, Delhi recorded the hottest day with temperature crossing 45 degrees Celsius. Kuldeep Shrivastav, head of the Regional Forecasting Centre of the IMD, said Delhi NCR will have a heat wave over the weekend due to hot and dry northwesterly winds over northwest India. Rajasthan's Churu and Ganganagar recorded 46.6 degrees Celsius on Saturday. The IMD cautioned that heat wave conditions will prevail over Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh for the next 5 days. The weather department also issued a heat wave warning for Uttar Pradesh for Saturday and Sunday.